my little girl met a new friend just the other day on the playground at school, between the tires and the swings. And she came home with tear-filled eyes, and she said to me, "Daddy, this is just brush it off at first, 'cause I didn't know how much my little girl had hurt. And all the things she had seen, I wasn't ready for when I said, 'You can tell me.' And she said, 'It's a lie.' Classroom, I listen to the lies every day in school. I listen to the lies to the teachers as she tries to cover every bruise. My little girl laid her head down that night to go to sleep. As I stepped out the room, I heard her say, 'Her prayers are soft and sweet.' God bless my mom and my dad, and my new friend Alyssa. Oh, I know she needs you bad, because Alyssa lies to the classroom. Alyssa lies every day in school. Alyssa lies to the teachers as she tries to cover every bruise. And I had the worst night of sleep in years as I tried to think of ways to calm her fear. And I knew exactly what I had to do. Got to school on Monday, I heard the news. My little girl asked me why everybody looked so sad. Loving my girl grew bigger with every question that she asked, until I felt the tears run down my face. And I told her that Alyssa wouldn't be in school today, 'cause she doesn't lie in the classroom. She doesn't lie anymore in school. Alyssa lies with Jesus, because there's nothing anyone would do. My little girl asked me why I whistle-lies. Oh daddy, tell me why. Yeah, yeah. Whistle-lies.